The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Becca Daniels.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
And from Mexico City, Heather Martinez.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Let's go! Yeah.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Here's a superstar that is seemingly created to be the next big thing in WWE, a natural athlete in the truest sense. She has set her bar quite high early into her career.
I think that's a good thing, Cole. You don't become one of the greatest by setting easy goals. Pushing herself is what she's all about.
We'll see if she has enough to push to get the victory here tonight.
But she will have a work cut out for her, facing off against someone who tends to make sport out of her opponents. She has her in her sights now, and that is not where she wants to be.
Neckbreaker!
So smooth. Shutting that down with the back elbow. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. There's a special word that I can't say on air for that type of slap.
Hey, keep things T for teen, Corey.
Stomp to the leg.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
She's just appearing powerless to eat. Flying. Elbow connects. Cover. Two. A kick out at the last possible moment.
Just the slightest bit of hesitation in the cover could have been all the difference there.
The leg. Neckbreaker. Oh my God. What? That should do it right there. Almost had her.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first? Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Oh my God. Fails to connect on a springboard. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. She's experiencing vertigo. Ooh, she responds with a counter. That offense taking a toll on her. End of days.
Oh, nice balance.
Into a double knee drop. Again. And she's in total control.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Yeah.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt.
As their opponent biting their nose.
And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there. She's starting to tire a little.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Good. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Shining Wizard!
That's right, Corey. That was a Shining Wizard. Counters that.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
She did her homework there.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
High knee right between the shoulders.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too. Knee strike.
She's on her last legs here.
She is barely standing at this point.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
If this lands, it's over.
Big splash!
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Makes the cover.
What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
How much longer can these superstars continue? Defend off defeat.
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
Flying Mariana. She's going for it. This could be. Oh, a kick out. How did she do that?
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And now she's looking to go top rope. From the top. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Oh, just a two count that time.
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
She covers for the pin.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Watch out.
Climbing off the...
This could do it. Oh, she's on it too.
How is that not three?
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey. Quick back elbow detours that offense.
Step there, driver.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Steps through, double under. Nobody hits that one better.
She's showing incredible resiliency.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Able to avoid there. Trap the arm. Into the neckbreaker.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are winning all of their respect.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch. Beautiful elbows. The kick got her. Can she make something happen?
Neck breaker.
More attacks to the neck area. Not a pretty sight to witness.
She's pushed into the corner.
Solely focused on in the corner.
Cinched in. Snapmare driver.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
She's calling for it.
Vaulting plunger. Incredible.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon. And a spinning back kick, too.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top.
Wow, she misses the mark.
Beautiful elbows. Hit the mark with that one.
What a counter.
Targeting the body.
Oh, look at the snap there. Followed up with a nice drop kick. Boom!
Walking across their opponent, and then I don't even know what this is.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Oh, step in the leg!
Just nasty.
Hey, you know what they say. If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
How much cheating can you do in one match?
The WWE Universe is up scratching and clawing. This could be it. No, didn't get it.
Incredible resiliency.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
And that's another focused attack to her torso area.
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm.
You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Ooh, topped with the suplex.
She's taking things to ringside.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, just turn that around.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Everything's going against her now.
This is where her grit will be put to the test. Hoisting their opponent. Oh!
Fisherman Buster! Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in. Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Steps through, double underhook.
Into the neck breaker.
She's finished.
Two! And gets the win, but it went match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, Heather Martinez.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging. Only after the win is when you realize what damage has been done.
Let's hope we can get an update on the winner soon.